Here's hoping what happens in North Carolina stays in North Carolina. Hey, it's Buzz 60, I'm J.D. Dapper. No, I'm not talking about the Democratic convention. I'm talking about this, a remote-controlled cockroach developed by researchers at North Carolina State. Check it out. They mounted a little electronic backpack on a real live cockroach. Using tiny electrodes, the scientists were able to make the roach go whichever way they wanted it to. In this case, an S-curve drawn on the floor. Why? Well, it turns out the incredibly hardy roach could be a super effective way to get into collapsed buildings or other disaster sites and allow rescuers to find survivors. Or a cockroach army could be used by spy agencies to, well, use your imagination. But all isn't well in the roach lab. Turns out these remote control backpacks are really, really heavy for the bugs, and so scientists are hard at work developing a lighter model. Thank goodness for that. But doesn't this seem familiar? Haven't I seen a remote control cockroach being used in covert action before?
Mondo humans have accepted. All we have to do is send someone to get
the excellent.
Maybe this isn't the best idea. Buzz 60. Now you know. Pass it on.